You lot never get back to Edmund. I'm sure he'll tell you all about what's going on across the pond, in his words.
I knew you'd return soon. Did Edward tell you to come see me? He's a good man, that Edward. A fine engine, so he is. Topham's lucky to have him. So, it's been a year already, eh? Time surely does fly by, doesn't it? I'm sure you're probably wondering, where are my next batch of stories for you all? Well, the simple answer to that is time. Things have been rather slow, and they aren't the perfect balance that I would wish to have. They're not good enough yet. But dinner fast yourselves now. The time will soon come once everything has been made together perfectly. A lot has changed since my previous tales. Engines have came, and engines have gone. Some just for a little while, and others are here to stay. Some of my stories will be of friends working together. Whilst others may be of competition and suspicion. As well as hardships and sorrow. Some of us would be stuck in the past. But together, we are all preparing for the future. Now, before you go, I would like to thank everyone who have supported my stories up until this point in time. It really means a lot to me and all my friends, and it makes us even more excited for you all to see what's to come next from our one big happy family. Until then, this is where we depart. Goodbye for now, lads and lassies, and happy 1 year anniversary to the adventures of the Great Scottish Railway.